not seen him yet at running back. We'll see if he gets any snaps at all today. Patterson with good protection, floats it high, and a good grab by Gentry, and Zach Gentry all the way down to the 25-yard line. Rodney Clemens on the stop. Patterson put plenty of air under that, and Gentry went up and got it.
And here's the reason why, Kev. I want you to look at this protection. It is excellent. He's got a lot of time. Nice job of picking up the blitz. Nobody in his face whatsoever. Gentry down the field, and I don't know. He should thank the 30-yard line because it tripled.